Hello everyone and welcome to another video tutorial brought to you by MATLAB Helper. Today we are going to see eigenvalue and eigenvector in MATLAB. An eigenvalue is any number such that a given matrix minus that number times the identity matrix has zero determinant. Or in other words, each of the set of value of parameter for which a differential equation has a non-zero solution under given conditions. Similarly, an eigenvector is a vector which when operated on a given operator gives a scalar multiple of itself. Now let's consider an example. A is a function eigen of A which will return output as eigenvalue which is eval and eigenvector which is denoted by vector evec and a coefficient matrix A as its input. So in this example we would be using an inbuilt function eig. So let's try and illustrate what eig does. So let's suppose A is a vector which has values something like that. And let's see what eig of A does. So we get eigenvalues as 15 and minus 1. But what do we do to get eigenvector? So we'll need to divide this into two parts, that is A and B. And repeat the same procedure. So as you can see, we are getting two different outputs for two variables, wherein A as eigenvector and B is eigenvalue. So similarly, we'll be repeating the same procedure over here. We'll be getting eigenvector from this formula and eigenvalues by using this method. Now we would be needing to round the vector values so as to get the perfect value which is multiple of natural numbers. Now here we have used a iterative loop so that it would give us positive values at second and third position which won't be contradicting to our definition of eigenvector. And after that we have used another iterative loop which is from 1 to length of eigenvalue so as to print the values on the display screen. So now let's try and run the code and see what we get as output. So let's suppose A is vector which has values 10, minus 5, minus 5 and 10. And here we need to pass it through eigen. So let's write. So here is the final result for matrix 10 minus 5 minus 5 10. Eigenvalue is equal to 5 whereas eigenvector is 1 and 1, and for eigenvalue is 15 eigenvector is minus 1 comma 1. Which is giving us final eigenvalues as 5 and 15 as answer. So that's it for today. You can try giving different values in matrix A to get different eigenvalues and accordingly different eigenvectors. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any queries, any questions, you can post it in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching the video.